Hello in my factory. This is cylinder head of YMZ 236 M2 diesel engine. It is Soviet engine and was damaged on in-house wave seat. This wave seat was damaged. I removed it by adhesive head and homemade cutting tool, but some pieces was still in the seat. I remove it by my screwdriver. It breaks like a glass. It is old wave seat. Now I should make a new wave seat and install right here. Thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.